Welcome back to more Horizon Forbidden West. So when we last left off, we were talking to that lady. And so now we're about to go do the Wings of the Ten. Now here's what I know about this mission so far. I know that I unlocked some type of flying ability. So I'm extremely excited about that actually. Because I think it'll be really cool, so let's see what we got.
When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So...
after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's Focus cut off when that Zenith Eric...
The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they knew where we were. After Varl tried to stop them, they took Beta and Gaia. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well... at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths. And get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the Ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
Okay. Okay.
Looks
so
like I was able to unlock that door.
She said that we were gonna literally be fighting, so pretty soon she said something about upgrades and stuff like that. So I'm thinking the end of the game might be kinda close. Might be getting kinda close. Where's she at? Oh.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong. Further east, to the Nora Sacred Lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy. But I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds. As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow. Till the sea rises as certain as stone. From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemma.
You know what's so crazy? I was just thinking she's probably pregnant. I was literally just about to say that. I should have said it. I should have said it. I was like, it wouldn't surprise me if she's pregnant.
And watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him for saving my life, sure, but also for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Goodbye, Varl. I promise to look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunray. And get ready for an entrance we can never, never forget.
Craft the Sunwing Override. Okay. I knew she was pregnant. I just knew it. I just fucking knew it. The Sunwing Override. I'm actually really excited to do this. Sunwing override. I need to find one. Yeah?
Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
Before, so I'm probably gonna do a lot of this off camera. So I should show you guys. I got this new Karja's Bane, like bow. And so I'm also looking for, I want like a legendary spike thrower, and I want legendary like hunter bow, sharp shot bow, trip caster, and spike thrower. So that's, I'm probably going to do all of that before the end of the game off screen. So yeah. All right, let's go find. The winds of 10. Go to the peaks above me.
I need to find a sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain. This will break my fall.
Okay. So we're gonna head this way. Man, when I tell you guys I've really been looking forward to this, because there's a quest that I can't do. What's that? I think it's one of these. It's one of these where, like, oh, First to Fly, this right here. I got that like way early in the game. And basically what that mission is I guess someone got taken up to the top of a mountain or something. And the only way up there is via Sunwing.
Good. There are some wings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly.
I'm really interested to see how this works. If you guys can hear the lawnmowers outside, I apologize. I saw that sign ring. Can I? Hold X to fly forward. Okay. Tap triangle to perform barrel roll.
Whoa. Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnex. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it.
Oh, so I can't do that until I... Okay. Fly to the tall neck. This is so cool. Incorporating this into the... I'm not gonna lie though, I might want to... I think I'm gonna... I didn't mean to do that. I think I might change the fly. Right, I don't think it matters. Oh, y-axis normal. I'm out. Yeah, so up is up and down is down. Okay.
There's a tall neck. Need to get on top of its head.
R1 to ascend, R2. Okay.
How to land this thing.
All right, so then we land. Okay.
Made it.
That makes it so much easier to get on top of the Tonic. I remember when I was getting on top of the Tonic before, it was always kind of a puzzle to get on top of the Tonic.
Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the tall neck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on the Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Tap. You have to... If you overridden something, call him. Okay. That's so cool. So this thing picks you up. Okay, so this is probably my favorite mount. The Sunwing is definitely my favorite mount. Look at it. Sunwing is cool. Let me see like what flying close to the ground looks like. You know, he's really not moving that fast. Now I'm thinking about it, he's not moving at all that fast. It's just easier because you don't have to go, like I could just fly over things. You don't have to actually like go around them. So it's faster in a way, but he's really moving the same speed as. Can you attack on me? Or is it just? I guess it is just.
There's the energy cell. Back.
Dang, I'm so sorry you guys can hear that. God, it's horrible.
Got the cell. Now onto the grove. The pulse from the Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after I deal with Rebella.
Fly to Memorial Grave. Okay. Man, I feel like this game is coming to an end. I really do. I really feel like this game is coming to an end. I really enjoyed it though. And I appreciate everybody for watching. If you have stuck around through all the trials and tribulations of this series, then I really do appreciate it. We're almost done though. Where I was then, this series is definitely coming to an end pretty soon. I feel it. Is this where Gala's base?
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes.
Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Okay.
What is that? I want one of those. I want one. I want what she got. I don't know what it is she got, but I want one of those.
This is where it ends.
Yeah, it is.
I want what she got. Whatever that is, the she got. She's damn near naked. How does she still have stuff on her fucking face? So if I kill Riala, does that mean that I'm like the leader of her clan? It should. I'm gonna keep throwing these things at her. It does the most damage. Maybe I could throw these, like, these ones that drill into the skin.
Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate.
They're gonna let me pick to let her die or live?
It only made things worse.
Oh my god.
She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die.
Okay. A part of me really wants to be like, send that hoe to the grave. Not gonna lie. But a part of me also feels like she could come in handy at the final battle. But I also feel like her presence doesn't make a difference. And I really don't like how she's been doing my boy Chief Hikaru. I really think she's just going to betray him again. So we got to send that hoe to the grave. Send that hoe to the grave.
After all that you've done, I can't let you live.
Finally. Then claim your
Yeah, she had to go. She had to go. She was just doing too much the whole game. Doing way too much the whole game.
Guess that's over then.
She was just doing way too much the entire game. She had to go.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Regala's bow. May you always strike true with it.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you've doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Zeniths.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with. No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Zeniths, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board, so head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Okay. That was an interesting mission, actually. I kind of enjoyed that mission a lot. Okay. Like, I could not let her live. If you would have done something different, let me know. But that'll be the end of this video. So like, comment, subscribe. All that shit, and we'll say at the end of every video. And peace.